must be time to get up.
Leilani, it's time to get up.
Okay, I'll be right down.
Thank you. Rise and shine, Tilly.
Okay, I'll be down in a few.
Come on, dogs, wake up. It's time to go outside. Okay, let's go.
Cat, shoo, we need to get out.
I know you don't like dogs.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to
Secret Animal Clan!
Today, we are going to take you through our day at Winterstone Stables.
Hopefully, it'll be fun.
Let's get right into it.
So, right now, me and Lady are going to be mucking out the pastures, the paddocks, and the stalls. And, Tilly and Murphy are watching for some new horses that are supposed to be coming in today. And Leilani and her dog Tramp decided to just go back to sleep because she was really tired. I don't think she slept well tonight, although she doesn't really sleep well any nights, but oh well.
Oh, and looky here, I think Autumn wants some attention.
Now I need to let the bunnies out.
They're here! They're here! They're here!
About.
Oh, girls, that's dangerous.
We know, but our dad brought us today, so there wasn't really any room for us inside.
Okay then. But yeah, the excitement was because we're having some horses come today.
Yay, is it for me?
No, silly, you already have a horse.
Well, we have to get out because our dad needs to drive back home. So, yeah.
Well, come, girls. I need your help with something.
Wait up!
They need to watch where they're going.
I need help feeding all the animals.
Sure thing, we can help.
Yep, already on it.
I'm gonna go for a trail ride now. I think I'm gonna have to wash Toby. He rolled around last night.
Thank you, girls.
Wait, hold up.
I can wash Toby. He's my job.
you go get breakfast ready. I know that you make breakfast every morning.
Oh, thank you.
Come on, girl, let's go.
Oh, there you are, Bo. I was wondering where you were.
They're here! They're here! Woohoo!
Hi, Asher.
Hey, I brought your horses.
Cool. Can I get them out now?
Sure, but let me just make sure I got the ones that you wanted. I got Champion and London.
The Hanoverian Red Dun and the Arabian?
Yep, exactly, those two. I can get them out for you.
No, it's okay. I got the halter right here. I can do it. Thank you, though. You just hop back in your truck and I can take care of the rest, okay?
Okay, thanks. It's been a pleasure doing business with you.
Same.
Everyone, come and meet the new horses. They're beautiful.
I think I need to dismount and get all this tack off of her, and then I can hang out with the horses. But I think Angel here is getting quite feisty.
Good idea, Rose.
This is Champion.
He's so sweet.
I like the stable. I like the people. They're nice.
Clarissa, you need to move. I can't get to him.
Just a moment.
Guys, you really do need to let others have turns, okay? Look, I'm all the way over here. At least you're closer, Tilly. You can reach through the fence and pet his body. I cannot.
My arms aren't quite long enough.
Oh, whatever. Stop this bickering. Clarissa, you've had long enough. Let the others have turns.
Ooh, I'm first!
Fine.
Yay!
But I was next.
No, it's my turn, so shut up.
Okay, you've had enough, Leilani. You need to go, okay? Go play with your dogs or something.
Fine! Ugh!
Yay! Hey, boy. You're so sweet, boy. Anyway, I'm gonna go see who London is. I'm very curious. Bye, Champion.
This is London. She's the one that we're going to be breeding with Prancer.
Oh, so this is the one that you've been talking about.
Cool. I can't wait to see the foals they have.
She's super sweet, so I know that their foals are going to be so cute and sweet.
Here, your turn, Rose.
Thanks.
Oh, good girl.
Tilly, she's so sweet. Here, you can go next.
Thanks.
Hi, Tramp!
Tramp, come back! Come back, you stupid dog! Ha! Gotcha!
Thanks, lady. Let's go play.
Wait up!
Well, everyone, it's getting late. We should head to bed. Yeah, I need to get home.
What about us? My dad hasn't come to pick us up yet. Oh, there he is. Gotta go now.